What's up, everyone? Today I'll be walking through Delray Beach, Florida on a Saturday night. It's June 17th, 2023. Time right now is about 6:30 p.m. and it's 83 Fahrenheit, 28 Celsius. The city of Delray Beach is located between Boca Raton, Florida and West Palm Beach. And it's a pretty active nightlife city. This is Atlantic Avenue, it's Main Street. If I continue this way, I'll head right to the beach. The city of Delray Beach has had a history with the pineapple industry. Many pineapple farms were established here. And although the pineapple industry isn't really that big anymore, it's still ingrained in the city's history. There's an entire district called the Pineapple Grove. There was a pretty big rainstorm earlier, but it's not deterring any of these people from coming out. It's Johnny Brown's Classic Rock. Self-seating. How are you? There's also a lot of shopping here in Delray Beach. Urban Outfitters store. I guess the city's slogan is the village by the sea, downtown Delray Beach. Is Gelato Go. Fine dining. is the Muscle Beach restaurant. Got some great seafood in there. Might have to check Muscle Beach sometime. Doggy ice cream at Scoopy Doo's. That's a freebie vehicle. I've seen it in other parts of South Florida as well. It's basically a free ride sharing app. You have to download it and you can request a freebie just like you would an Uber or Lyft. I don't think it's really that reliable yet, but it does get you some transportation at no cost. There's an art gallery. The Blue Gallery Contemporary Art, located in the Fleming Building. If you park here, there's a parking fee between 12 p.m. and 9 p.m. from Sunday to Thursday, and then all the way to 2 a.m. from Friday to Saturday. Amar Mediterranean Bistro. Looks like all these places are starting to get busy for Saturday night. The rain didn't really deter people from coming out. Check down here. There's a Japanese restaurant halfway down the block. There's Costa Organic Kitchen. Beg for More is a kaya. This sushi roll is called the kiss of fire and tastes like my ex-girlfriend. Getting spicy there. Sorrel Delray Beach, Colombian Coffee House, serving breakfast and lunch all day. Hey!
Hey!
Here's Big Al's authentic Philly cheesesteak sandwiches. Prices don't really seem that bad for a cheesesteak. serve on a real Philadelphia Italian roll. We make them like they do in Philly, the only way to do them right. And how Big Al came to Philly. So they're actually from Philadelphia, making authentic sandwiches. Cut Steakhouse is filling up quickly for Saturday night. You can find a variety of different parking lots here and attractions from this map. Lemongrass Asian Bistro. Capital One Cafe. It's actually a bank and a cafe in one location. I know you also get a discount if you have a Capital One card or an account. Here's one of Delray Beach's paid parking lots. Hey. Free rides and a bubble machine. It's making the kids happy right now. Hello. Big Angelo's Italian restaurant.
Yeah. I'll go this way. Please tell me, sir. So you want water, you want to hold up a little bit, you want to have some happies?
Is Gary Rack's farmhouse kitchen. All farm to kitchen ingredients. Oh wow. Not open yet. They'll be open on Father's Day though, which is tomorrow. Hashtag love Delray. Is the Park Tavern. Really nice place to hang out and eat. Also drawing a large crowd for Saturday night. All right, everyone, I will be ending my video here. My table is ready at El Camino. Hope you enjoyed this video at Delray Beach. Hit the like button if you did, subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you next time. Bye, everyone. Take care.